won't get in there.
Sif, but what does an Oseram want with a Karja shrine anyway?
But what does a girl like you know of losses? Tripped on monuments to their bastard king. Then he get Karja gave me back his broken bones, but what use are they? They won't build again. They won't make me smile.
And seeing a statue of the Mad Sun King will?
I need to see his work again. The marks his hands carved. The set of the metals they hammered. That's the soul of him. But that shriveled up old priest won't let me near it.
I'll see what I can do.
Slaves built that thing. We deserve to have a look.
Meant for the Mad Sun King, but it's ours now.
It's a public monument, not his private.
Turn away, child. The abiding Jahaman wishes to be alone in his retreat.
If you want to be alone, go someplace else. Others want to pray here.
Defile it, you mean? Yet another debasement of what was once pure. Truly, our tribe has lost the light. Our king is false, our temple is corrupt, and our soldiers weak. The sun hastens across the sky for shame.
I thought of Vod taking the throne was the sun's will.
The boy dishonored his father. Dishonored us all. To kill the Sun King. What shadow, what twilight time he brought upon us.
And how many more would the Mad Sun King have killed if Avad hadn't stopped him?
The sun called for blood. There was no choice but to obey.
Okay. And you're just announcing it, huh? Yeah.
Why do you think your army is weak? Because you're not at war with everyone?
A Karja throne relying on forged dirt mercenaries? Preposterous! The so-called liberation was nothing but a purge. Our most blessed warriors, chased out of the city, exiled to Sunfall and the Forbidden West. Our tribe is torn. The ones who walked in light now go by shadow.
And yet everyone but you seems happy they're gone. You called the temple corrupt, but aren't you one of its priests?
They call themselves Sun Priests, but they have no authority. Youths and sycophants all. Yet those who gave their whole lives to the Sun's service are shamed and ignored.
So that's what this is. A tantrum? A cry for attention?
You know nothing of our rights, and yet you dare to insult me.
No, it's not. Your mom's a mistake.
So the Karja have become impure? What does that even mean?
Is Meridian not meant for those who built it, who made it great? It was pure before outlander squatters took it over.
What are you going to do about it?
You mean Meridian was pure when the outsiders were in cages or dying in your arena?
The sun is pure child. It is not our place to question its divine will, only to act upon it.
I'm done arguing with you. Stay or go, but I won't allow you to keep others away.
I am here by the will of the sun.
If you won't accept change, you should try to make peace with it. Your bitterness has poisoned you.
I have no need of your pity.
I wasn't offering it. But if you step aside, you can keep your pride, since it's so important to you.
There'll be a reckoning.
You'll back away from it. They defaced it because they hated what it stood for.
They defaced a thing slaves like him lived and died for. Slaves they've already forgotten. Short-sighted bastards, the lot. If they thought their son set off this bridge, they'd jump after it. I thank you for honoring my wish.
I hope you can find peace.
I wouldn't know what to do with it. Any more than the Carja do.
Girl applied to the city guard the other day. Amazing.
Quite so.
Waste of time. Show was better last week.
Thank you.
was a time when the machines were predictable as day and night.
Yeah, I bet it is. Yeah, I bet it is.
A moment of your time, Outlander?
Able-bodied adventurers, preferably with no friends or family.
That movie's a bitched out.
So you've come back to the temple.
I was invited back. The priests wanted to hear what I had to say about reconciliation with the other tribes. They're listening. At least they've begun to listen. There's a distance between ears and heads.
Because of what we did?
What you did?
It was for the mourners. I think it helped them.
You set them on the path. You can't know what their journey's holding. Such is the priest's lot. Perhaps a red robe would suit you.
That movie said bitch down the last second.
Not me. Besides, your temple doesn't even.
Don't worry.
You would be richer if you did.
Everybody in your position has bitched out.
Go light, my friend. And let the sun cast your way.
That's why they chose you.
Thank you, Ikemon. Where I'm going, I could probably use all the light I can get.
This is what I'm going to remember. I will not forget.
Can I interest you in a
and you chose to bitch out to the real fucking bad guys, okay? And blame the weak. Because that's all you could fucking get your hands on.
Everyone needs a splash of color in their lives. Come, let's talk it over.
And that's what I'm gonna remember, nigga. And you could better believe this, nigga, that it will be permanent record someday, nigga. Even if they're hiding it right now. I'm gonna remember how you tried to become a Joint Chiefs of Staff. Fucking bad guys, nigga. And started fucking working for them. And that's what I'm gonna remember, nigga.
Regarding the last. Thank you.
Yeah, I bet it's not. Nah, nigga, I'm not selling for shit, nigga. Thank you.
stay out of their way. down you go.
Taking a bitch ass path, nigga.
could I speak with you? You're a gift from Allmother. Thank you.
Smell the new day on the wind. Anyways, for the trail.
Yeah, I won't. I won't forget about that either. Oh, but it's gonna.
I'm not far from Pitchcliff. Murad's set to look for his agent in the town's marketplace.
Oh,
Pitchcliff
but...
isn't far. Murad's agent is waiting in the town marketplace.
But I don't answer to that judge, nigga. And I say it will.
Fascinating. They weren't looking for me. Found the cauldron thing I made in. I could learn to override them.
Got us this far.
You had us wandering for hours.
That's because I couldn't concentrate with you hammering on.
You kept asking me questions. When did I start sniffing? Had I ever
That's
seen the elevator
for.
At Meridian? If Caleb had been here, we'd have found her. Someone's coming.
Are you Jagriz and Balaja? Caleb sent me to look for you.
He did? Now Petra must know we lost the herd.
No, I lost it.
I don't care who lost it. Just, why don't I track it down for you?
I couldn't let you do that. It was my responsibility, not yours or his.
We saw three behemoths and some shell walkers in the herd. It won't be easy alone.
All right. Where did you last see the herd?
Up on that ridge. We'll follow you.
Wait! Take these arrows for the hunt.
Thank you. Let's go. Found some tracks. This way.
Did you give her fire arrows or the regulars? I thought you preferred.
By fire and spit, Jorgree! Stop asking questions!
I'm about to spit fire! He asks questions because he likes you. He lost the herd to spend more time with you. And Jagriz is here instead of Caleb because you wanted to spend more time with him. Now let's get this hurt!
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
No way I'll be able to take a machine that big down. Get ready. dent in that thing.
I didn't know. You were questioning what I was doing. Like I had to defend myself.
I would never. I just wanted to know more about you. I like the sound of your voice.
It's kind of sweet, actually. It's not what we're hunting.
We figured it out now. Baladja and I, how we're gonna be together.
I'm so happy. I can't stop smiling. But I feel pretty silly after all this. I'm usually much more direct.
Thanks for putting up with us. Could we take the cables back to Petra for you, or would you prefer to do it on your own?
You know, go ahead and take them to Petra.
Gladly. Our return trip should be much more enjoyable now. Thank you so much. And, don't wait up.
That was refreshing. Low and quiet does it. is soaked from melted snow. Be able to take a machine that big down.
Here comes the one!
I'm ready. Gotta be.
Everything you got!
Come on, man.
I want to see the sun rise again! Everything shines a little brighter now. Thank you, Nova, for saving me.
Here's the bridge Jira mentioned. Now to see if I can find his tracks. No telling how many people pass this way. But this was a man with a cart, so... of the tracks. Well, that doesn't make any sense. What's around here? Someone's possessions. Gendert's? There's goods scattered everywhere. And a little blood, too. Either he fell, or... There's enough blood to worry me.
Thank you.
There'll be a use for you. No more blood. Must have had time to bind his wound. This chest looks like it's a Vossaram making. At least he's easy to follow. I just hope he's okay.
Am I glad to see you, stranger?
Are you Kendert? I'm a friend of Jira's.
Huh? I'm a husband of Jira's.
She heard you'd gone missing. I tracked you. What happened?
I was coming to join her. A sandstorm blew in, I sought shelter. It didn't work out. And here I am getting read as a Karja priest, my goods scattered in a herd of tramplers. There's only so much you can do to make me look less of an idiot. But could you get back my scrapper sap?
That would be the stuff down there with the herd of tramplers?
I'm not proud. I'm just a brewer, and maybe 5 bottles of that is worth more than I am to Jira.
How did your bottles get scattered so far?
Let's just say it took me a while to realize I didn't have to run in a straight line.
Thank you.
Huntress. Thank you. Oseram's finest, this stuff. Keeps you warm in a snowstorm, strips the grit out of a gear wheel.
Kendert, why did you set out so unprepared?
Hammer to steel of the matter is. I did it for love. When Jira said she wanted to leave the claim, I consulted with the Ildermen. I won't repeat what they said. You won't like it.
You've got me curious.
No. I've already dug myself a hole deep enough to swallow a thunderjaw. It was my mistake not going with her. I've had time enough to see that. Maybe it's not too late.
You'll find her stocking up at Daytower. Good luck. First comes cold, and the snowfall. Oh boy. Few minutes anyway. No way I'll be able to take a machine that big down.
Thank you.
patterns on this flower are so strange. Leave something else behind. Saw me. Gotcha. These will keep.
Yeah.
What happened here? Snap moss everywhere. Everywhere. What happened here? Snap moss everywhere. What happened here?
show.
Let's have a chat. No, a colorful discussion.
Don't pass up.
Thought I told you.
I'm here to present trophies to the Sunhawk of the Lodge. 3 Sawtooths, 2 Ravagers, and a Stalker for good measure.
I suppose Talana helped you with this.
I brought these down myself. Will you accept them?
Fine. Yes. I accept them. But tell Talana she should stop playing with sludge if she wants to get Redmaw.
Sipping a brew at work. Yelled so loud, I'm still deaf. I was thinking about going home. What a bad dream.
When I gave him my trophies, Assi said you should be spending more time finding Redmaw than helping me.
That bunghead isn't wrong. But there isn't time to find Redmaw right now. You're gonna help with something else.
Oh? And what might that be?
Meet me outside. You wanna help? Here's someone who needs it. Go ahead, Ilsadi.
I live in Lonelight, northeast of here. I barely escaped because Glint Hawks attack anyone who ventures out. We have so few shards. Will you help? We have nowhere else to turn.
Sometimes members receive an honorarium for the hunt. Assi should have accepted this one, but he refused. The price was too low.
How generous.
In the past, I would have gone with Takas to handle this. And what say you and I take it on? I'll meet you at Lone Light.
What about Redmaw?
Are you in or not?
All right. I'll meet you there as soon as I can.
here than on the
like what I have for.
Well, I promise.
You'll regret not stopping when you're in the thick of it.
Back from the wilds. Find any Banuk relics? You ready? Let's trade then. Come on back if you find any Banuk goods. Found? Relics in the welcome back. I'd happily the Banuk will be. Good luck out there. Be sure to let me know if you find any Banuk relics. I pay well for Banuk relics, Outlander. Hello again. Did you find any wooden figures in the wilds? Let's see what you have. I pay well for Banuk figurines. May you seize the hunt, as the Banuk say. Excuse me, Outlander?
Only the finest goods here, Zephyr.
Thank you.
Is it just me or the project people walk slow? Don't they have places to be?
Thank you.
imagine living anywhere else.
Something today?
I've got all
Won't
the best
find
goods
better
here.
Wares.
These Check out these goods. Wares.
They're necessities. These aren't goods. They're necessities.
Only the finest goods here. See for yourself.
You'll regret not stopping when you're in the thick of it.
Fine goods.
Fine goods for a fair price.
Check out these wares.
Won't cost you a shard well, just to look.
You'll like what I have for sale, I promise.
Pass up these goods.
Would you like to buy some
if she
today?
Was an Oseron?
Won't cost you a shard just to look.
And don't forget to stock up before you're on the road. Only the finest goods here. See for yourself.
I've got all the best goods here.
You'll like what I have for sale, I promise.
Would you like
don't
to buy something
Don't forget to stock up before you're on the road.
You'll like what I have for sale. Dirt under my fingernails, sweat down my back.
Get close.
Now's my chance. Another day passing. Might need that. Tuck that away. Dusk Mesa. Now I need to find some place too high to reach, if I'm to believe anything Fernand said. There's definitely something up there. And it's empty.
Spear girl!
Of course.
You found it. The perfect location for an ambush. Now throw down that magnificent spear, and we'll let you live.
You've obviously heard of me. You know what I'm capable of. Why do you think this will turn out well for you?
I like the odds. Get her!
Why do I bother?
Where'd you go, Chuck?
How'd she get up there so quick?
The sun's message to you.
I can kill you from right here.
But Fernand ran off. Right to the Meridian docks, I'll bet.
Look out below! Keep it off balance.
I'll find a use for you.
You
go again.
Sun's rising, you know, courting that noble girl.
I'll give you a good price. Take a look at these wares.
Don't pass up these goods.
You'll like what I have for sale, I promise.
Don't forget to stock up.
Take a look.
Some Maseron girl applied to the city guard the other day. Amazing.
How's that wrestling arm of yours?
Don't pass up these goods.
Keep the rest.
Would you like to buy something today?
Check out these wares.
Mess up these goods.
Come take a look. I'll give you a good price.
Take a look at these wares.
I told you from the beginning this wouldn't be a scrap-dealing operation, that we would have class.
They just keep going.
I told you from the beginning this wouldn't be a scrap-dealing operation, that we would have class.
And I told you, a true metal seller knows to get his hands dirty.
As you wipe machine oil on my silks.
Take a look at these wares.
Do it all.
Don't pass up these goods.
Oh, no.
I don't believe the Carja in Shadowlight.
Let me in! By fire and spit!
Fernand. Our deal is off.
Oh, it's you. How about a new deal? You could just cut off my finger, or my hand, or my left arm, but that's my final offer.
A limb won't be enough.
It wouldn't. Not here, not in front of everyone.
No one's gonna lift a finger to stop me. You just led a group of men to their deaths, remember?
They were bad men. I did a service, really. You did. You did the service. I'll make sure it never happens again.
I'll hold you to it.
Understood. You won't hear from any of us ever again.
I'd better not.
I've got all the best goods here. These aren't goods, they're necessities.
Don't forget to stop. I would. Leave the rest.